Hey, folks.
I need to conserve my energy for dealing with the Shackle. So I leave the hacking and slashing up to you. We need to locate the source of energy that provides the power for the Shackle. Take too long with these ruffians. We need to hurry. Remarkable! This could be what we're looking for. Very interesting. It appears to be similar to the-
No!
What have you done? Oh, wait! You reversed the energy flow. Good work! Now go upstairs and find the other conduits.
sure why I'm getting graphical lag. Actually, it seems like server lag, but...
Someone out there? I could use a little help in here. Can you let me out of this cage, please? I appreciate the help, and I won't forget.
I thought I would rot in that cage forever.
What an excellent idea! You can count on my help. I'll go find Vanus and prepare myself for battle.
She doesn't look too healthy. So I should probably mail off a bunch of shit.
You there! Over here! Would you be so kind as to open this cage?
You have my thanks, friend.
Someone needs to pay for locking me away in this dung heap. And I need to bust some heads.
Thank you.
Hey, Merrick.
Using enter channel.
Aim, you say.
Can you hear me?
Y'all? Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Good.
I'm glad you guys are doing this again. I missed it last week.
Should be fun. It was fun last time. We kind of roamed around aimlessly, but, you know, it was enjoyable.
There's so much cool PvE stuff in Cyrodiil that people don't realize is there.
Oh, totally. At least this time I'm a veteran ranked player, so, you know, we won't hopefully get rolled so quite so bad.
Did that happen last time? Did you guys get kicked?
Oh, yo, dude, we got wrecked.
Last night was crazy. Both Aldemiri and Ebonheart were just owning the whole map everywhere I went.
That's fun.
There's probably like a dozen of us, right? And we got rolled by two
people. Oh, yeah, it was two people. It was like,
oh my
god, it was literally two people. Like two or three veteran players versus a dozen of us.
And one of them was a veteran level 10.
Yeah, I'm one now, so at least...
Spec.
Well, the thing is like, if you're sub 50, you don't get the benefit of your armor. They just auto-level you to 50, but it's like 50 naked.
Yeah.
So it's not quite as good. Trying to finish up a quest real quick.
Let's move out. The Great Shackle isn't going to destroy itself, you know.
The Great Shackle.
Come at me, vile Shackle. We're going to give you a damn good thrashing. Defend me while I cast this extremely powerful and fantastically impressive spell. Keep them off me. I have to concentrate, and even the least distraction can be disastrous.
I have to remember to tell Ryan when he comes in. Margo and I decided about an hour ago we're going to go to LA this weekend.
Oops, I forget I have to talk, push to talk. Yeah, he if he jumps on Mumble, he's such a freak about using Mumble. I don't have any issues with it, but some people have nightmare issues with it. Like Rich is the same way, Steph's husband.
I got mine straightened out last time, although half the time I was here when we did this Cyrodiil run, I was talking and nobody could hear me.
Yeah. Yeah, like, I didn't realize you were talking. I just assumed you were not on, like, Mike.
Deal with those creatures. Must I do everything on this mission?
Yeah, for some reason Mumble doesn't like my mic. Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't.
The big thing that I've noticed is Mumble does not like using default settings. So, like, you know, the default sound sources. I mean, if you go ahead and, like, select your mic or you select your speakers, like, by name, it usually works. But if you try and do, like, the Windows default, it, like, seems to have issues.
You know, I'm set up for voice control and Mumble, but it's making me use push to talk as soon as I launch this game. I wonder why that is.
I don't know. I'm just so used to using push to talk. Even when I'm, like, streaming, I do push to talk.
Switch, so I just use that.
I should probably get one of those.
It's awesome.
I use like the third mouse button on my GS or my G600. And that works okay.
Electrifying to watch a massive. I was playing a lot of Team Fortress and slightly competitively, so it comes in so handy just to have that foot switch to be able to communicate with people.
Yeah, like, that would be handy, especially when I'm streaming console-type games where I'm using a controller.
Yeah.
I need more time. Don't let those creatures get past you. Did it! The great shackle has been shattered! The threat of the plane meld is no more!
Jolly good! And as soon as you deal with the plane of Vortex, everything will be right as rain.
What? Explain yourself, man! What plane of Vortex?
The shackle formed a plane of Vortex, kind of like an oblivion straw that will suck Nern right through and into Cold Harbor. Quite amazing how I knew that.
Enough! We can discuss this back in the Hollow City. I'll open a portal before this entire place collapses on top of us.
Merrick moved to AFK.
Can you guys hear me?
Yep.
Alright, maybe I fixed it.
See, that's what you get for saying you never have issues with it.
I was trying to get rid of the push to talk. I hate it. And my bandwidth will allow me to do whatever, so it shouldn't affect the service.
We have accomplished great things. Was there ever any doubt?
Oh, did I tell you I'm getting an upgrade? I'm getting 100 megabit now. Let the mages
inside. That's what I have. That's nice.
It'll be active June 1st.
You must be the person who rescued all these people. We were part of Varnus Galarian's group before. Well, before everything fell apart. We appreciate everything you've done before of us. Yes, there were many more, but, well, what? You've got to be kidding.
My old friend, I thought we'd lost you.
What? It can't be.
Does anybody know what's included in the expansion content that's coming out this week or next week?
My heart fills with delight at the sight of you. The Adventure Zone, a few other things, but it's mostly an in-game expansion kit thing.
Is there anything new PvP-wise in it that you know of?
Not that I know of off the top of my head.
I know at some point they're supposed to be implementing a Darkness Falls type dungeon, which I cannot wait for.
Yeah, like, I don't know when that actually happens, but, it's not for this one. This one's mostly Kraglorn, and a few quality of life things. Like, supposedly there's also another big, care and feeding type patch for guilds to make them work better. But yeah, I think this one's mostly just Kraglorn. And Kraglorn is going to have, like, solo content and
various group size contents, like single group and multiple group content.
That's what the game really needs, is more group content.
Yep. Yeah, it's essentially their version of a raid. Like, their 12-man content.
Should demo that. There's an add-on that lets you, it automatically withdraws and redeposits stuff to the guild bank to like stack things. Should download it. We've got like 50 stacks of some things, like 3 of this and 4 of it and 5 of it.
Oh, it's silly. Yeah.
But someone made an add-on that makes it all automatic, which is nice. You just tell it to process and it goes alphabetically down the list, and just like, if it sees more than one and they can stack, it withdraws it, stacks them, and then puts them right back. I don't know if it's buggy or not, but it's probably worth a try. Just for cleanup.
Ah, look around. King Dinar and Varnus have begun to rally the troops. They have called for a council. I say, you shall find the alien.
Welcome, friend. We need to.
Wabbit Jack is full.
Yep.
Attention. Locked. I got in it.
Well.
How weird.
It's showing locks in the thing, yeah.
So I need to go.
We can try and get all of us in.
What if I invite people? What, bring them to Wabijack?
No, not. I mean, it won't. You'll have to wait to queue. We must destroy
this vortex. All right. Well, I can jump into Fallen Drung. Into
Cold Harbor. The fighters. So, yeah, we just get you.
Okay, so I can make that my guest.
Yeah, DDQ. Yeah. And then you queue for it, and. And that's where my mages come in. There's just never been a queue on Volendrung that I've seen, so that's what we did last time.
Probably less chance of getting ganked, too.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm, I'll go ahead and enter Volendrung. Plan plays to our unique strengths. But this one wonders, what if the mages can't overcome Molag Barl's magic? What a ridiculous question! Of course my mages can overcome this magic. Ah, magic, the solution to all life's problems. I love magic, it's so magical. I have absolute confidence in Vanus and his mages.
Thank you, your lordship. But to be honest with you, I'm not feeling as confident as Vanus about this. We shall
fight with all our strength.
Okay.
That is no other option.
Lives will be lost. But hopefully, a world will be saved. Know that the chasm is only the first stage of this battle. The planar vortex abides within the very heart of Molag Bal's lair.
Oh, this just gets better and better.
Darian, mind your tongue.
Darian only seeks to lighten a tense situation. Still, we have to try. To do nothing is to doom Tamriel to certain destruction.
Well, when you put it that way, there are a lot of lovely ladies that need to be saved.
Yes, well, be that as it may, we launch our assault on the chasm immediately. The king needs to talk to the champion, and I must discuss some final details with the mages. The rest of you have your own preparations to see to, I'm sure.
It is settled. This mission needs a leader. I want you to lead the assault across the chasm. We have asked so.
It's so weird how it sends you the okay to enter the campaign in your mail.
As an IM or whatever.
IM, yeah.
It is settled. This mission needs a. I knew we could. With the combined. It is another.
Is it a tutorial?
Yeah, there's totally a tutorial. You get like, couple skill points for doing it, I think.
Probably take you about 10 minutes if you just run through it.
Yeah, you get a skill point when you do it, though. It's well worth it.
It's one of the best. Cyrodiil's one of the best locales to see in the whole game, I think, so it's well worth it if you don't do PvP to check it out. It's awesome. All right, I'm in.
Cool.
Fallen Drung or whatever. I love the
feel of smooth. I'll be over in a bit. I'm trying to clear some inventory space.
Beautiful, yeah, that's what I'm doing too. Is a useful skill to one of the trade guilds I'm in, the guildmaster decided he was quitting the game. And he announced it in the guild chat the other day and was like, I'm making everybody who's online right now an officer and locking the bank, so you guys take whatever you want and sell it.
So you took a lot.
I grabbed all the crafting materials. So I'm crafting it all the provisioning stuff. So I've been crafting it and selling it just for money. So I made about 11,000 in the last day and a half.
Fair enough. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's good because there's a bunch of stacks of stuff like Karamalt and things like that you usually don't see a lot of. So I'm still working my way through crafting it all.
I'm doing mostly okay money-wise. Like, I've bought the expensive mount, and I have roughly 12,000 still.
How are you making your money?
Just playing the game. I mean,
just questing and
I don't repair anything.
Selling loot. You what?
I don't repair my gear. That was one of the tricks. No, I just craft new gear.
Yeah, that's a good good methodology.
It's so cheap to make gear, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So, like, I would just make new gear anytime I needed something.
I need to find whatever I can combine with moon sugar, because I got, like, 4 stacks of 100 moon sugar.
You're totally going to be a skooma merchant.
Grabbed a bunch of I think I have like 10 or 11 stacks of like steel ingots.
Yeah,
I'll dump some in the guild bank.
Okay, there's a woodworking. I need to find somebody that needs materials so I can mail stuff to them, because I've got a bunch of ore that I'll probably never use. Not ore, but ingots. Okay, now where the hell is the bank? The Hollow City is less than convenient to bank in, but yeah, I didn't want to go somewhere else.
A secure vault makes for a confident heart.
Slowly starting to get Daedra hearts, which is good.
Yeah, they're stupidly rare.
Yeah, I've gotten 3, I think, so far.
Yeah, I think I have 4 in the bank.
Man, I don't have the book yet, so it doesn't really matter, but... Okay, now I can queue.